My Name is, I think, the song I'm proudest of on this album. It's a song that's very personal to me. They smile, they came, but they don't know my name. We only look the same, and they don't know my name. It's about my journey since Glee started, about being perceived as being Mr. Schuster, and how people really think they know who I am, because I'm in their living rooms every week. It's hard kind of living up to Mr. Schuster because he's such a, you know, a perfect kind of guy.
It's just something that I wanted to do, and like I told you before, you know, you only live once, and I really just wanted to have something of my own out there and something that I could be proud of. Just the journey of being a songwriter, and I feel like I'm just at the beginning phase of it.
I'm excited, but I'm scared. It's been a really crazy year. This year has been, I can't wait to go to sleep after this year. All this love surrounds me, but I'm still alone.